great. Well, every time I hear that music, Larry, if you got your earplugs and your mute button this week?
Mute button?
I'm thinking of legal stuff.
You
again.
Said mute button.
Now, mute is a legal term. Mute is the button I'm thinking of.
Mute is illegal?
No, mute is like moot. The point is moot. It makes no difference. Well, speaking of moot.
Well, makes no difference if I hear these guys sing.
It makes a difference to me. I could really do without hearing Shocker Jones.
I got a moot button.
Well, good for you. Oh, please. These guys
just shut up. Did you ever see him without the patch on?
Carl Ouellette?
Well, he's got a glass eye, but so it doesn't get broke. You know, if someone punches him, he takes it out when he wrestles. So behind that patch, there's nothing but a big empty hole.
Oh,
excuse
great.
Me, I'm gonna moot
now,
myself.
We would appreciate if you Florida hillbillies.
Oh, here we go.
Up.
Knocking the fans at the pro arena, as usual, is Jacques Rougeau. You know, if he wants to insult somebody, he should not sing, because when he opens his mouth, he proves what a no talent he is when it comes to vocalizing, Larry. Larry? Oh, the mute thing again. Oh, that's awful. Jacques Rougeau and Carl Ouellette. There's a chant of USA, thank goodness, from the fans of the Pro Arena. I don't know what they expected when they come out and poor mouth the fans here. It's over, Larry.
You know, I don't think the fans can sing either.
Well, they're not trying to. They're chanting USA. They're going to face the team of Robbie Brookside and Doc Dean today on the Pro.
Well, you got two guys from across the sea. These guys, two England boys against amazing French Canadians. Now, does that mean the Canadians have to bow to the English like because they got the Queen?
I seriously doubt it.
Because there may be some animosity here for the Canadians not liking being ruled by the English.
I've
heard
that.
They still use that funny money and the whole bit up there.
Funny money?
You ever see their money in Canada?
Yeah.
It's funny.
Maybe Hugh Morris has a lot of Canadian money. Side headlock by Robbie Brookside. Cannot move Carl Ouellette, and you're not going to move that big man. Robbie Brookside's going to have to use that speed, and there's an example of it. Drop kick. Brookside indeed, double drop kick. Drops Carl Ouellette. Rougeau in, he gets the same treatment.
Well, these guys have to double team. They're giving away a lot of size. Right there, Ouellette. Look, he snuck up on both of them, but he's as big as both of them. He can move that weight, too.
Double clothesline by Carl Ouellette, as you see the fans here at the Pro Arena. And now take a look. Ooh! Colonel Rob Parker of the Foreign Legion putting the boots to Doc Dean while Jacques Rougeau distracts referee Scott Dickinson. That's a veteran team in action, Larry.
The French Canadians, very smooth, no doubt about it. And of course, they've got some guidance there with Colonel Parker. I know he looks funny in tights, but he knows what he's doing around that ring.
That's the truth on both accounts. Double team maneuver by the Canadians. Double boots to the gut of Doc Dean. And Doc Dean, a cruiserweight. And when he's got two heavyweights like Jacques and Ouellette in there, oh, that's got to hurt.
What a move to you!
Gonna need a Doc.
They do. Doc Dean takes a good old-fashioned slap across the face at the hands of Jacques Rougeau. Sends his man across. Double hot shot coming up. Doc Dean almost launched into next week at the hands of the French Canadians, and Colonel Parker liking what he sees.
What's the legal term for a whiplash?
I don't know. Whiplash sounds good enough to me.
Pain and suffering.
Now that's a legal term. Jacques Rougeau setting his man up. Carl Ouellette to the top with an assist from Jacques. Oh, and right onto the top of Doc Dean. That's got to be it. Count of one, two, and three, and that is all. Very impressive victory for the amazing French Canadians. Don't blink, fans. We're coming right back at you on the Pro.
The amazing French Canadians.